Who doesn't love love?
But there's something else just as important.
Friendship.
That's right. You see, talking with our friends
is one of the best things that we can do
to help support our mental well-being.
So today, take a mate on a date.
Go for a walk.
Take them for a coffee.
Or just check in on them. Because sometimes
the best thing for our heads and our hearts
is a proper catch-up with your pals.
So come on, Britain.
Take a mate on a date
and get talking.
Cuppa and a chit-chat.